I'm James View.
And I'm Bob View. And together we're B&B Forge. Alright, welcome back to the shop. Don't really have a good set goal on a specific project I'm going to get done today, other than I know I need to make a S-hook to hang up my new apron. I couldn't put a nail on the wall, but I figured all my space around here, I could figure out some way to hang it. And I kind of need to figure out how to make an S-hook, so I'm going to do that. I'm going to work on my bolt jaw tongs a little bit more to try to get them straight for holding the round stock. And I don't know, I may throw another little beginner project type thing in there that I haven't really gotten down, like making a leaf or something like that. So we'll see what we get done this afternoon. It's kind of more of a playtime, no specific goal in mind, but we'll see what we'll do.
Thank you.
know why to live and how to read their signs. He'd lean my gun up against a tree so he could hold a barbed wire fence for me. Yeah, I learned a lot from watching his ways, like how to hunt smart and how to be safe. He said, one of these days, son, you'll be grown. Remember what I taught you and pass it on. Pass it on. Conservation, pass it on to another generation. Pass it on. Well, on the day that I turned 21, my dad walked in with an old shotgun. He said, this belonged to your grandpa. It's yours now, son. So I handle it with love and pass it on. Pass it on in the name of conservation. Pass it on to another generation. Pass it on. Pass it on. Nothing like the sound when the day breaks. Me and my boy in the woods on a Saturday. Pass it on.
Alright guys, that was fun. I got my hook so that I could hang up my apron. I got my leaf, which is only the second one I've ever done finished. And I got my second split cross. I like the ping finish. That's just my flavor. It's the way I like it. I think it looks better. So, it's been hot. It's been fun. I think my phone's about to die, so I need to hurry up and end this. So give me a thumbs up, give me a thumbs down, leave a comment if you want, give me a share if you think somebody might want to watch me do this stuff. Hopefully you got something out of it. Sorry it wasn't a direct project, it was kind of more trying to get some stuff done that I needed done. So I think it's time for me to go have a beer. So from B&B Forge, guys, catch y'all later.